Hey everyone, Tech Steve here, back with a third video for you guys on the Ouray BK22. Now this is a HDMI 2.1 splitter that's gonna allow you to run it to two separate televisions. So behind me, we have a Hisense U7G that can support up to 120 Hertz and it has an HDMI 2.1 input. And over here, we have a Samsung QN85A that also supports 120 Hertz with the HDMI 2.1 input. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this PlayStation 5 and plug it into this television and let you guys see the results. And then we're gonna use the splitter so you can see that it can run on two separate televisions and it can run them at 120 Hertz. So with that being said, let's get right into the video. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna show you guys is how to get the TV in 120 Hertz mode. First thing you'll do, like on PS5, you wanna go into your settings and go down here to where it says screen and video. Under there, if you look at the video information, you can see that it shows that it is 60 Hertz, but is capable of doing 120 Hertz. So what we need to do is go back out of the screen, and then you wanna go down to where it says save data and app settings. Next thing you wanna do is go down to gaming preset, and then you have this, what you call performance mode and resolution mode. Now, a lot of times it's set at default mode, but performance mode or resolution mode depends on the game to get 120 Hertz, but let's leave it on performance mode because we're gonna be using Dirt 5 as the game. Now we're back here on the main screen. I'm gonna go hit Dirt 5 to begin the process. So as you can see here, the TV is seeing HDR10 and it is seeing 60 Hertz, but we need to put it into 120 Hertz mode before we get started. So what you wanna do on Dirt 5 in particular is go down to profiles, click on settings, video options, and right here it says performance mode. What we need to do is toggle over to where it says high frame rate mode. Now we got that. And with that setting set up, now you can see the television is reading 120 Hertz. Now we have that all set up. Let's go back to the PlayStation to check the settings on it. So back on the PlayStation, we go back into settings, screen and video, and video output information. As you can see here, now it's seeing 4K at 120 Hertz. Now what we need to do is get the Samsung over there working by using the Ouray BK22. So let's go take a look. Now here's the BK22. On the back of it, you have two inputs and you have two outputs and the power input as well. So this cable is going over to the Hisense. So we're gonna plug it into one of the outputs. And then I already plugged in HDMI 2.1 cable into the Samsung. We wanna go ahead and plug that in right there. Now on the back of the PlayStation 5, we have the output. We're gonna plug the cable in right there. And then we're gonna take the other end and plug it into the input of the Ouray right there. The last step we need to do is go ahead and plug in our power cord. And there we have it. With everything plugged in, let's take a close look at the Samsung. As you can see down here, it's seeing 120 frames, and I will tell you that the Hisense is too. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like on the PlayStation gaming console that you can see that is running 120 Hertz on both televisions, and then we'll do some basic gameplay. All right guys, now we're back into the settings. You can see both televisions, and when we look at the video information, you can see that both TVs are in fact reading 120 Hertz. Let's do some gameplay. As you can see, the BK22 allows you to run two televisions or monitors up to 120 Hertz. And the great thing is that it does have a second input. So if you had two gaming consoles like the PS5 and the Xbox or Xbox Series X, you'll be able to run both of them. I'm Tech Steve. If you want to learn more about this product, I'll leave all the links in the description below. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace! Tech Steve.